liberals in America want more government, more taxes, and completely amoral cultural system.
This is your children's book for the summer.
Thank you very much.
You know, if you ever forget who you should vote for, read this book. And when you have kids, you can give them nightmares before they go to bed.
Bless O Lord, for these your gifts which you are about to receive from your bounty through Christ our Lord. And thank you for this time together. Amen.
In a campaign, you learn to prioritize. And pro-lifers and evangelical Christians, they're a huge supporter of the Republican Party, along with big business, but, you know, there are only so many CEOs in the world.